Yeah.
Oh wow.
Zach, we have a business.
Has absolutely nothing to do with business.
But what we're thinking, right?
Uh-huh.
You know,
Dad, can you take a picture of the back of me and Andy for the gram?
Yes, sir. I'll get it right now.
See, my mom's gonna get scared because the ledge, but she don't know.
Come here.
She was rock. And then a chance to end death.
If you miss a lot. That's just if you miss a rock.
Come right here.
I'll show it when you see it.
Mom, more sex.
Bring Scott Hill.
Unless we fall off the rock.
Let's look down. You're right there.
Okay.
I would not land on much rock. I could like sleep here.
Oh, I would go straight to the bottom if I fell.
No, I'd just be gone. What would happen? Zach would grab you. He would fall. Jake would grab him. He would fall. Ben would grab Jake. He would fall. I would grab Ben and fall.
So Josh just sits there and watches.
Figuring
the selfie stick out. He's like,
I'm just over here like, why won't it connect?
The Bluetooth's not working, Dad.
He looks at us and we're
standing there. Dad!
Hold up pose.
I'm gonna get the selfie out. That'd be kind of cool if we all could dangle hand for hand.
Not really.
Some people come up who wants to do that.
House is awesome.
You're going to the house.
I hit the waves for a long time.
They hit a wave that was up.
It's all about timing.
You throw yours so soft.
Oh! Yeah, you got five tips with my glasses on.
You're welcome.
That was crazy.
How did that
even? Oh my, you're killing me.
Stop laughing!
Oh wow!
What in the world?
I completely smashed that. Bro, that was awesome.
How they drive snakes in native pine. Now you just put your shirt on it and it's a flag.
Did in there get?
That's the Butler flag.
A wood split.
It's in there pretty good.
Throw
it out there.
Wow.
I have one question.
Yeah. Why did you even roll your phone? Don't stick it back in your pocket.
That was like,
don't touch my wood.
Bro, are you actually gonna take that with
you? Yeah.
Yeah. Ow.
What is wrong?
Might roll back.
Why did you do that?
Why did you throw it back in?
I didn't.
Threw it back in.
Oh.
Fake friend number one threw it back in.
I love his face when I said that. He goes, I didn't.
Bro, that was, you're gonna regret that, dude.
Yeah, you are.
Why?
You know that too.
Huh?
Now you're gonna get chased.
It's gonna dry like this.
No.
Are the inside of your shoes wet?
Slightly.
What do you think, dude?
Hard ground. Actually, I might dump the inside of the shoe.
Look at the water squirting out.
That was so good.
I wanted the wood!
That bad?
I wanted it pretty bad.
Why?
Cool.
How is it cool? It's wood.
Pretty cool wood.
You could take your shoes and socks back off of them.
I'm dying.
I can't get back on.
I'm gonna point, Jake. I'm gonna point, I'll do anything for wood. And it was sock and wood. I'm soaking wet now. There's no stopping me now.
Yeah, it came right back off. Get out the road. I seen that. Oh, sorry, Andrew.
No, you're good. Josh pulled me back, way back.
Grab the road. Way more comfortable than this seat. Jake, break. Here, let me get in front of you so I can escort.
I'm gonna try to squeeze through. Go ahead, cut. There you go. Huh? Yeah, no worries. Glad I could help.
Am
Ryan and scoot over.
Three belts and two men towing.
Me?
Oh, no, that would be terrible. You break slightly, I'm going to be going all over. Joe.
Pretty impressive.
It is. I'm actually surprised it even worked.
No,
I thought it was gonna like snap off.
Yeah, me too.
Andy, chill.
Yep. Zach, don't stop, brother.
Zach.
Zach. Oh. Pug down.
Trying to get out the drag seat.